I didn't know that you can run, you know, with... Oh, jeez! Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. Guys, don't forget, t-shirts and hoodies on sale now. Worldwide shipping, fan fiber, link below. Don't burn me back. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, the SLAP Train, and welcome back, guys. Forza Motorsport 6 here today on the channel on this Thursday, man. I leave for Texas tomorrow. I cannot believe it. I'm excited. I'm stoked. I cannot wait to go. But we did have something come up on the league racing, man. That's right. We're going to be doing some league racing for today. We did one last episode and absolutely had a blast with it, and I wanted to do it again. Now, I did have a B class set up for today, but it's closed, man. You don't have those open right now. It's only D class, which is the introductory league. So we're going to go ahead and move in to the Spec 4 GT league. Now, this is only open the 14th to the 20th, 1 o'clock to 10 o'clock p.m. So I'm actually pretty hyped to be driving the 4 GTs for today. Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to start this race here. 2017 4 GT Watkins Glen. Oh my God. Full circuit, 3 laps. Now, we drove this car for our career mode last episode. Now, personally, I'm actually very excited to be driving this with a full pack because I love driving this car stock. It is probably one of the nicest, smoothest cars that you can drive. Obviously, there is some understeer, that being mid-engine, but if you can really get the power down to it and, you know, ease into these corners, come out hard, it is a beast of a car. And that's what we're gonna have to try and do today. It's just nice and smooth. And pretty much the comments from last league racing was, you know, Slap, don't look back. We actually had a couple comments here I wanted to touch base on before the start of this, but hopefully I can get to it. Hopefully. Super GT, man. He said, Slap, dude, I think you lose a lot of time looking back so often. Great racing, though. Now, he actually has his own YouTube channel. I will link his in the bottom. Whoa, whoa. I thought everybody was going to be a ghost. Holy shit, that just threw a curveball at me. I was not expecting that at all. Oh my God. Okay. That changes up the entire game right here. We got to be careful. That looks sick with that color. I want to have a different color, man. Ooh, we almost hit him. That would have felt so bad. You can go ahead with that one, sir. Now, yes, we are not using our paddles. Look at this guy trying to cut us. Oh, boy. Dirty lap right there. Hate having dirty laps, man. We're going to try just to keep our cool here. Don't look back and just drive, man. That's it. Ooh. Brakes on this GT just saved my life. Come on, baby. Repping Canada here. Oh boy. Car is very nice coming out of these corners. I should have been in third gear though. Lost a lot of damn momentum on that fourth. Oh. So tough sometimes to get that thing to turn, man. So this definitely changes up. Oh, jeez! I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, man. Yeah, he quit too. I didn't mean to do that shit. There goes another one down. They go quick, especially when they're not in first. We're pretty much going to be battling for second place here. Oh boy. I braked when he braked, but I locked him up just a slight bit. We are running with ABS off. Keep in mind that, so it does get a little bit hairy sometimes. Should have full throttled that shit, man. Oh boy. Oh boy. Woo! Now let me know in the comments down below, guys, if you're running league and what your rank is for it as well, too. If you go to leaderboards, you can see your actual global rank on there. So that would be cool to see everybody's comment down below where they are in the placing grid. We may be taking third place home, baby. I can see it. Can I get by? That's another damn story, though. Oh, come on. I tell you what, though, this league has definitely made me happy. And something else to do, actually, because I didn't like going into public lobbies. Because public lobbies were just, you know, they were just trash, man. Everybody was out there trying to hit each other. This is now a strict lobby where, you know, you have the chance to drive properly. And I've yet to see any kind of, I would say, issues with people that don't drive properly. But, for the most part, though, I mean, everybody has been pretty solid here, you know, driving as a pack and a group. Obviously, things do get a little treacherous sometimes. I mean, that can be expected with a full pack. But it really threw me off, though, seeing no ghosts. So, I mean, that's something new. I didn't know that you could run, you know, with... Oh, jeez! Oh, my God. That scared the hell out of me. Come on. Damn, man. Oh. We're still in fourth, though. That's some bogus, man. We gained a position and lost it at the same damn time. Go figure, eh? Let's slide this bitch. How is my lap already dirty? That's some bullshit. I ain't placing in fifth, man. We're here. For fourth. We're here for third, actually. Oh, no! Oh, no. Come on! Oh, man, we're in fifth. It's the race for last place. Hold it, son of a chick! Oh, my God, man. Come on, now. A little bit swirly on that one there, and that was it. Cut it. Let's be a little bit easier on this throttle. Whoa! Can we make our way back up to fifth? I doubt it. You never know, though. Possibility. Anything can happen. I mean, we've seen some pretty crazy shit already go down on this race. Two cars come flying at us? Like, damn, man. Running through these gears. Split time of 11 seconds. It's about to get a lot worse if we can't make this corner. We did! Oh, my God. I overshot that so much. Very thankful I was even able to pull out of that. Oh, I see smoke. I see smoke. Come on. I don't want six, man. I don't want the DNF either. Here we go. That is all she wrote for that final lap, man. We're not going to get the DNF, though, thankfully. But we are definitely in last place. That's a fact right there, man. Son of a shit. That's a real 180 turn from last episode that we did for our league play, man. Damn. Did get 7,100 XP. Got some affinity bonus as well, too, so that's nice to see. But I'm ready for the next race, man, to be honest. I feel like I'm nice and warmed up. Got a good handle of the car. I'm ready to throw down some lines and hopefully this time get a better start, considering that I know now that everybody's not invisible, if that makes any sense, man. This should tell you that people are going to be invisible or not. Lime Rock. Oh, man. Throwing it to the demo, man. Okay. I'm down for that. Let's see the highest rank in this lobby here. 33. 55. Berserk. That actually looks really familiar. I think I may know that, man. Damn, man. All right. Well, hopefully this race is a little bit better than last race, man. I really do hope so. Now, Campus also commented last episode, and he goes, slower the racing equals better and closer, and the ghosting is actually really good. I think Forza has actually created a competitive game mode. Now, I 100% agree with that. except for this game mode, man. It's a little bit hectic, but if you get drivers that know what they're doing and here to race, it is, you know, I would say doable and at a point where you can be competitive and have fun. And then there's the other side of things where you're on the left side of the field where you have the ghosting on. And, you know, I mean, that's also nice as well, too, because that's just a straight rallycross by yourself, but getting to see everybody else doing it at the same time. And that's what I love about league racing. Now, Chris Olsen, last episode as well, please do more of this. Keep up the awesome videos, man. Six of you guys thumbed that up. Big thank you. Big thank you, man. CJT Motor Racing also stopped by and said that first race was intense. Dot, 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 man. I hear you on that shit, my dude. Here we go, though. Race number two. For GT. See what we can do with it. All those active aero spoilers coming up. Oh, man. Already getting a little bit. Okay. Oh, I seen that coming. Of course. Of course. We would be that guy to get the guy spinning out, man. Son of a shit. We have a quite a damn feat to bring up here. Oh, my God. Look at these guys. It's going to come right out. Jeez. Sixth place. Now, what's going to get interesting is... Oh, that right there, too, is going to get interesting, but... Three laps in, you're going to get people that are going to end up starting to overtake people and overlap them as well. Look at these guys back there, man. I can't even keep this thing sturdy. Jeez. Look at this guy back there sliding. Why is my car sliding? That's what I would like to know. Damn, man. Terrible start to Lime Rock. Unbelievable. That's the shit I don't like. This thing just getting all kinds of damn out. We got it. Come on! That guy's right there, man. He's waiting for the pass. Look at him, man. He's waiting. Hunting me. My first time driving this GT on Lime Rock too, so that first corner coming up the uphill really threw me for a curveball. Oh, we got her, we got her. Oh man, that sucks. We're now chasing him. I can't keep this thing steady. A lot of oversteer on this. It's gonna be nice and slow, man. We gotta be nice and easy on this gas pedal. No. Stay with it. Oh, you're fighting this thing, man. I guarantee you some of these guys are running probably full assist like a bitch, man. It's another thing I don't like is that you can't restrict that and, you know, make people run everything off and, you know, really have that same level of, you know, competitiveness, but unfortunately, it's not the way she goes. Don't come back onto the track again. Jesus. Fourth place, man. We're hunting third now. Just like that. And he goes off the track, giving us podium. Woo! We're going for third place, if we can hold it. Getting a little sketchy, getting a little cocky to go with that, man. That's never a good thing. Cockiness in a race? Oh, man. Babying this throttle coming through here, and I still overshoot the corner. Oh God! No, no, no! Oh, come on! Son of a shit, man! This guy just smoked the tires. Get out of here, man! Woo! Definitely a new in-depth on that, man. Having to worry about other people hitting the shit now. Oh, my God. I was not expecting this when I signed up for league this morning. Oh, he's hunting right now. Jodro, I see you back there, my man. Last lap. You know he's going to be going hard on this corner. See, this is our problem, man. We're taking this corner so bad. The driving line is outside and then inside, and we're going inside the whole way. I mean, I know I'm doing it, and I'm not correcting it. That's my bad on that shit. Really? Oh, man, that's frustrating. Well, we may even get the DNF. I don't know. I just totally gave up on that last damn section there. Jeez. Best lap is a 55.8. And again, started out terribly. We're gonna try for one more race on this, man. I wanna see if, you know, maybe I can get a better start. I don't know. We got caught with people just all over the track, man. All right, intermission's over. 14, 12, 11, 10 seconds left. And they gave us Circuit de la Sarthe Bugatti in the rain. Three laps, man. This is going to be hectic. I don't even know what to say. If I end up getting spun out or something, I'm going to be the one rage quitting here and ending this shit early because I can't take that, man. I just want that B class to open up on the league play so I can run my car that I wanted to show you guys, but I'll save that for next episode, and I'll find out when that B class opens so I can start running those. But I do want to get out of the D class introductory section, so that is going to be my goal for the next league episode. Well, they gave us first. Let's see if we can put it to good use. I doubt it, but we're going to try it. Here we go. Got off the line a hell of a lot faster. You must be running automatic or manual without clutch. Look at everybody. Oh man, I don't know about this shit. Ooh. Oh my god, it's just slip and slide out here, man. Oh, whoa! My wheel just did that, man. That wasn't me doing that. Wheel just gripped up on there and took my hand with it. Oh, I'm so sorry, bro. Hold it. I'm sorry. My bad. I know. I see you back there. Now, this is some epic shit. Oh, he's getting sideways. Oh yeah, we're way off. Figured I'd throw it in third gear and hope for the best. At least we're not in last though, we're in eighth. Not the best place to be in, but I'll take it. Oh jeez, man, I thought that was... so tough to see that shit, man. We gotta spin, we gotta spin. We're going. Took them all out almost. Jesus. Oh, man. I'm sorry. Guy's probably pissed. Oh, man. You know what? I feel like just giving it back, man. Come on. We're going to try for it. Third place. Let's see if we can hold them. My bad on that last one. Our front end is just all kinds of crooked. Okay. I mean, I was going into the dirt is actually what I was meaning. This shit is damn well frustrating in the rain. And we're gone. Look at that, eh? I don't know what it is about this 4GT, but it's dangerous, man. It really is on the wheel. Especially in the rain. I mean, the force feedback in the rain isn't really... I don't know. It's tough to say, but if you guys do have a wheel and are using any of these cars, let me know. And let me know your thoughts about league play. We're going to just go ahead and slide this as we can right now, man. We got so much damn wheel spin here. But, yeah, I mean, let me know your thoughts about it. And personally, I mean, it is nice, but I would like to see an implementation where, you know, they have everything locked off. Just so that way, you know, everybody can see that everybody's running legit stuff and not, you know, the racing line and traction, stability, is if I'm out here using everything off, I feel that everybody else should be using everything off, especially for league play. And there's nothing that, you know, is going to give you any extra kind of points for using everything off. So it's kind of an iffy system right now. I think, you know, from a couple of fine tunes, maybe some polishes, it can be great, but there is still a little bit of work and to really cut off the fat with these races and make sure that everybody is driving at the proper level. Obviously, I am nowhere near the skill level of some of these circuit racers, and this rain just definitely helps us out with that too, man. It's tough driving in the rain, I'm not gonna lie. But I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of our league play. Didn't really do very much, man. Last place, both damn races, man. Stupid shit. It's crazy. But if you enjoyed it, don't forget to slap that like button. Show the support in the comment section down below. And if you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Become a member of Team Slap today and start spinning some damn rubber with us. It's your boy Slap Train, Forza 6, league racing in the rain. Not a fan, man. Not a fan. I'm out. Peace. What a slap training. Welcome back, guys.